Three pointer in and out. And New York looking for their first lead, and it's Melo who will give them that. I'll tell you one thing, Dave Joerger could not be happy watching all these layups by New York.
I really think so. Probably bothers Cousins a little bit more than having a small guard come in there as a second defender.
And Carmelo Anthony extends the lead to three.
And isolation for Carmelo. They're going to do that a lot, and that's why they do that a lot.
You know, in that time, Rudy went for the up fake.
Think about Coach Hornacek. He knows the talent of his team. And
third try, and it results in a triple. Carmelo with the elbow jumper, and he's in a rhythm, no doubt about it. He's 5 of 7, and nice job by Tolliver to deny Anthony the ball. And now it is Melo, and Carmelo Anthony just cannot miss.
In that time, Courtney Lee took advantage.
Carmelo Anthony took it away from DeMarcus. Another three on the way, and just like that, the Knicks have cut this lead to two. Melo stops, pops, hits. He's got 20 first half points. The open angle, he just was a little off to the left. And here is Jennings to Melo, and a three on the way, and that's good. And New York with their largest lead of the game at 69-62.